Elevator's broken. Gotta get down the old-fashioned way.
Thank you.
what I expected.
And there it is, right where you led me. The
trays, the prisms, they mean something to you. I need to get this prism to Marshall before it's too late. HRAs, then Dylan.
Thank you. Pope wants us to compile all of Darling's data entries from the past month.
She wants us to crack Darling's personal logs? They'll crucify us if he finds out. Who does she think she is, authorizing that kind of data breach?
She must think he's hiding something. And I agree. The HRAs alone are proof Darling knew more than he let on.
Fade is called. Find prism.
Inscripted organism vary so wildly. What's the connection?
Hi, Jesse.
I keep finding traces of Darling, but still can't find him. Where could he be?
But he's usually in his office. If Dr. Darling could... not all. Some had evolved ridiculous. I mean, they could have at least thought of a more convincing law. I mean, how can I work with...
See you soon.
Be careful out there.
It's ridiculous. Pope's grasping at straws.
Why? If hiss is a frequency, then why couldn't it vibrate molecules in order to alter human physiology? It would explain the hair loss.
Think about it. The precision that would require is unthinkable.
No hiss followed you in, right?
This is Lynn Salvador, head of Bureau Security. I'm making a formal security order due to the incident in April, case number 21HQ593. Improper use of the jukebox altered item led to two fatalities. We believe a pair of agents used the jukebox to travel to the quarry threshold and engage in inappropriate workplace behavior. An expedition team found them decomposing at the formation's base a week later. At least we found out the jukebox doesn't bring corpses back when the song ends. I'm having the jukebox placed in a secure location in the executive sector. It should never have been accessible to low clearance staff in the first place. The new location security and proximity to a high traffic area will prevent misuse while still allowing for expedition teams to access it when required. See me for any further details.
Something that goes through things fast.
What's your read on all this?
It's bad, but we can handle it. Just like we handled that altered item, making everyone try to get positive
clues.
Thank you.
had to take a detour into the quarry, but I found plenty. Here.
We will start HRA production immediately. I promised I'd tell you about Dylan once you helped us.
This is it? She knows. 17 years I've waited.
Your brother is here. He was once known as Prime Candidate 6, codename P6. We brought him here after the ordinary event. He was groomed to be the future director. He had talents far beyond any other candidate in the program.
Of course he did. We found you together. We share a bond. Are you with him now?
So you kidnapped him?
We took him in. Your parents vanished along with every other adult in Ordinary. Eventually, his power changed him. There were casualties. He wasn't fit to be the director.
Did you know about this? Is this why you didn't bring me here sooner? Were you keeping me away?
Where is Dylan?
He's kept in the containment sector, in the Panopticon.
My brother. I thought we were the same. What if we are?
I'm going. Now.
I expected as much. I need to go check on something. Something I cannot let the Hiss find. It shouldn't take long, but you must watch the Bureau while I'm gone. And remember, Dylan is dangerous. Do not let him out, Director Faden.
How do I make her stop calling me that? I'm not here for them. Nothing simple here. These people took my brother, but they've accepted me without question. Are they my enemies or my friends? I need to see Dylan. I need to know. I wish you could tell me what you know, explain things. Just stay with me, okay? I could use a friend right now.